I can't wait to see what illusion you've come up with for us.